not. Hello and welcome to Formula One Round 10 here at Belgium of Season 3 with my driver Rebecca Fox. Today we're going to be listening to Sebastian, but first going after the commentators, so sit back, relax and enjoy.
Welcome then, as we take a step back into the nostalgic golden days of motorsport. Spa is unashamedly a throwback, and all the better for it. Climbs, drops, sharp turns, chicanes, sweeping high-speed corners, all while taking in some of the most beautiful scenery that Europe has to offer. This might sound like a travel brochure, but it's not. It's a race day. Welcome along to Spa-Francorchamps for the Belgian Grand Prix. Spa-Francorchamps then, a historic 19-corner circuit with a lap distance of 4.35 miles. There's over 100 metres of elevation change here, and with long stretches of the lap spent flat out, a good top speed will be vital for success. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks like for today's race. The Vixen lines up on pole position, and it's Charles Leclerc in P2. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Norris, Oscar Piastri, Russell, Hamilton, Verstappen, Fernando Alonso, Stroll, Gasly, Perez, Albon, Sainz, Vesti, Ricciardo, Joe, Hülkenberg, Ocon, Behrmann, and Yuki Tsunoda. Now it's almost time for lights out, so let's go down to the track. And alongside me today, a man small in stature but big on comments, Anthony Davidson. Hello. Let's look at their season, and particularly against their teammate. Fair to say, they've got the better of them more often than not.
Yeah, they have, and it's, you know, rule number one, beat your teammate. They're the one that share the same equipment as you. And yes, the cars can vary in setup from race to race and depending on who has which style, but essentially they're your barometer, the yardstick. If you can beat them, that's the first job you have to do, and it looks like it's going their way, doesn't it? And they need to carry on this momentum, this energy through the rest of the season.
Right, it's going to be a one-stop, ain't it? Medium, soft to medium, definitely. Right, let's start.
Map is good, but we need to learn the gears, so go into each one when you can. We're going to need some work on the brakes, put some energy into them and warm the tyres properly.
Salvation. the flagship of the Navy, the terror of the seas, with guns that are silent at last.
Great stuff, you hit that target. Really good job. Stand up, man, and I'm not something that has been done. I see a soul.
Right, I'm going to end this one here. I'm going to say thank you very much for watching. Please like, subscribe, share. Hit that bell for notifications. The Dutch Grand Prix will be tomorrow. And until then, I'll see you all again. Bye for now.